Air quality in Ireland is generally good for the majority of the year. From time to time, there are some areas where the air quality is not good. Air pollution is harmful to our health. We all have a right to clean air. Air quality is especially important for children because they breathe faster than adults, and so breathe in more pollution. Children are also smaller and close to the ground where there is more pollution. As we grow older, people who breathe cleaner air have fewer long-term health problems like lung disease, stroke, and liver disease. People who breathe cleaner air live longer, healthier lives. What symptoms can air pollution cause? Some people, including healthy people, may feel a sore throat, dry eyes, headache, shortness of breath, or nausea. Air pollution can trigger an asthma attack. Wood, turf, and coal are all solid fuels. When we burn solid fuels in our fireplaces and stoves, it causes harmful outdoor and indoor air pollution. How can we reduce air pollution from solid fuels? Think ABC. A. Ask yourself, do I need to light a fire? B. Burn cleaner, more efficient, low smoke fuels. C. Clean and maintain your chimneys and heating appliances at least once a year. Check if your home is eligible for a grant or a free upgrade to the home heating system at seai.ie. Traffic is a major cause of air pollution. When there is less traffic on our roads, air pollution levels are lower. Like during the first COVID-19 lockdown. How can we reduce air pollution from traffic? Remind parents to turn off the car engine when stopped, especially outside school. Remember that every time you walk, cycle, or scoot instead of drive, you are helping to improve your local air quality. Don't forget your helmet. You can learn more about air quality and the Life Elmer project at epa.ie/environment-and-u/air/. Find out more information from the HSE at hse.ie and search air quality. Find out more about your local air quality at airquality.ie. This information was produced through collaboration from the following organisations and was part funded by the Spark Innovation Fund and the EU Life Programme through the Life Emerald Project.